Y'all, I apologize for that. I'm telling the internet is acting so out of control. And it's not even funny.
Bullet to the head will still get you a date with your maker.
Nice work.
Still shots coming from somewhere. Dad. Just about that. I thought I'd got that thing. Alright, come on. Yo, hey. Reload. Sure, my ammo's low. Shit. My map is already done. See what I mean? throw this at. God damn. I get so mad. It's just a game. People tell me it's just a game. Well, shit. Not when you put all this damn hard work into it.
You may be a badass, but you're not a man. Bullet to the head will still get you a date with your maker.
They already got me pissed off 100%.
I'm starting to like you.
Here, yeah, we're blowing them people up too. Alright, but first I still have to protect my cover. Same time.
We'll make a soldier out of you yet. Nice work.
People's gonna get a laugh out of this on YouTube and Twitch. I'm telling you right now, I just about fell out of my chair.
You may be a badass, but you're not a fool. Bullet to the head will still get you a date with your maker.
I'm like so pissed off. Anymore. Has to be come from somewhere. Yes, shit. Oh, I see it now, you stupid bastard.
Bad new blood.
Any more? Let me go ahead and reload my pistol. See, I see them son of bitches up there. Oh, hell. This is just like when the doctor tells you not to take blood pressure medicine. But when you miss a dose, say that they piss you off anyway, get you in this raging damn mood. I got to reload my firearm anyway. Shit. That pissed me the hell off. All I want to do is beat this level. Take your blood pressure medicine. It will do you wonders. Yeah. Do your job, Chef.
I'm starting to like it. How's on the work floor?
Where's the next one? There's usually two of them come here to kill my ass. Whatever they're called, shit. Get y'all in a round up mood. Hopefully it blows their asses up with whatever was up there. Now somewhere if they have a daggone sniper. I know they do, but how in the hell did they shoot my ass when we got them all? They have a daggone sniper up here somewhere.
Here we go.
Oh, over there. All right, now, y'all watch. There ain't nobody here, you know. Just like when the doctor tells you you have no cancer, but you really do, son of a bitch. There they go again. Where's that daggone sniper? Oh, up there, that stupid ass. I thought I got that little monster thing. Shit, I know. But that's not what shooting. Reload. God almighty. I'm born that. Rage right now because I'm pissed off. Shit. See, I think the snipers are coming from up there. Watch, I'm gonna go down. I'm gonna clear the path like I always do, just to be sure there ain't no more of these damn sea monster creatures things gonna come up and eat my ass. Shit.
Open fire!
See, shit, here they come again. Get behind one of these joints here. See? I heard them. They're looking to kill my ass. Daggone. I'm gonna call them Obamanites. Just for the cause of it. Alright, got 55 rounds and 13 left in that daggone pistol. We got our demon among us. Oh shit. Had it. Worked in there.
Nice work.
Well, I still ain't trust him. See what I mean? Shit. See, now I'm out of rifle ammo. That daggone thing's right there. Shit. Should I jump off that there or? He's waiting. He is daggone waiting. See? Right there comes the end. I don't know about them. I know they're watching for me. Shit. Come back, I'm gonna put 15 rounds. Thank you.
You got this.
Now who's shooting at me?
Good hunting. Interface with that door for me.
I need some dad on, Oh, there we go.
What is this place?
This is where it all went down.
All
right, the computer over there should give us some insight into how they got the explosives on board. Go interface.
All right, we're hacking the system. Water, I mean. Whoa, pretty cool shit, ain't it? Make sure y'all can hear me.
It's the robots.
Nobody's
they
in the chat.
Security robots. They brought the explosives on board.
You want to hear something ironic? The reality was, the terrorist attacks actually accelerated the development of the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. If it wasn't for the fear of attacks like this one, we probably wouldn't even have the Cyber Soldier program. Hang in there. 7:25. Got about 5 minutes.
You've been here before, New Blood. Let's see if you can change history. All robots should be considered hostile, trust me. I'll consider you as much.
What, I don't have a partner or anything? Shit, I've been here before. All these people should be considered as hostages, right? There's some purse. Shit.
Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on those bots.
Oh, this is a shotgun. All robots should be considered enemies.
Watch your flank! They're coming through the window! Watch the sieves, you're getting a little careless with your fire.
Oh, but shut up. I'm the best aim in North America. I tell you, ass. reload, damn it. Alright, we got one.
This may be a sim, but check your fire. No need to injure civs unless we have to.
Always check your surroundings. Here we go.
Concussive wave to take out a group of hostiles at once.
I don't really know what I'm supposed to do here. I'm being honest with y'all. Alright, pressing it. It won't, that don't work. Hold on, man. Check the chat. Alright, nothing. Alright, okay.
The neural network. network prototype is in the car right below you. It may be shielded by 6 inches of CNT, but that won't mean anything when the bomb goes off. You better pick up the pace. Pushing up, you've almost located the explosive.
Let's see what this.
The whole thing's booby-trapped. If I hack it, try to move it, or detach the car, it's gonna blow. It's too much! Even with the computer in my head, there's not enough time!
It's actually very simple.
Wait. This is a maglev train. If I reverse the polarity on just this car...
Oh, son of a bitch.
There was no way to stop it and get off the train. Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice. Sometimes, you have to let go.
Well, I guess that's true. Sometimes you do have to let go.
As good as can be expected.
I expect better. You should know that.
Welcome back.
Somebody's being operated on.
Being prepped for surgery now. It's gonna be okay. Hendrix wasn't even injured on the mission. He volunteered for this.
Cool. See where this takes us now. It's a pretty cool game. Alright, let's listen.
Of drones and combat robots has significantly reduced the reliance on human infantry.
As I said before, we have no further comment to make at this time. We will continue to explore avenues of diplomatic negotiations.
The WA have denied sending troops to the region, stating that they are still seeking a diplomatic solution to the standoff.
We are coordinating closely with our allies in order to provide tactical support where needed.
How long have we been doing this, Hendrix?
5 years, give or take.
Sounds about right. You ever think about where we're going next?
Nope. You know me. I just go with the flow.
Cool. I went with the flow. Mission accomplished. Well. cool. Well, let's see. You got my... It looks like my dad doing heart rate on the damn side of the screen. Look at that. Red, blue, and gray. I wonder what my... Does it say what my blood pressure is? Dad doing. Got me a nice gun at the bottom. Ooh. Alright, let's see. What's this? Oh, so that's the same thing. What is this, my house?
Hey, Hendrix. Where are we again?
Shit.
Singapore. One of my favorite places. Apart from all the ones I actually like. We've got an appointment with our new LNO inside the quarantine zone.
Oh, yeah. This is a CIA op. This is their safe house.
Glad you
remember. Very cool.
I hope you also remember how I feel about the CIA watching over our every move.
They're always watching, Hendrix. You should know that. I think you're just getting grumpier with age.
Control core upgrades. Oh, let me scoot back here in my chair that I almost fell out of a little bit ago. Alright. Hack into two enemy combats to force them to fight against each other. Combat gear to move or shoot. That's cool. Alright. Three. Alright. Oh, missed one. Revenge core. Tear through. Robots are... Oh. That looks cool. Alright, I'm just going through and, you know, kind of seeing what all is here. Oh, I remember. Let's see. Black site, let's see, CIA. Very cool. Boy. It's really like some dad on compound. So he must be the janitor that cleans this place. Alright. Next mission, damn it. Always go with number one.
Local CIA black station's gone dark, set up in the wake of the Singapore disaster. The
The station was tasked with keeping an eye on the local operations. Since the wall went up and the authorities abandoned evacuation efforts, the place has been pretty much run by the dominant criminal organization, the 54 Immortals. Tell me what you got from the CIA.
The data package covered the whole sordid history. Explosion at the old coalescence facility killed 300,000. Evacuation and reclamation efforts were abandoned in the wake of the superstorm.
So what's so important here that the CIA has to send us in to investigate?
Very cool.
The Immortals have known links to the CDP and its ally. Weapons and tech smuggling, mostly.
No wonder the CIA are running.
Let's just start. Get me a drink before we start again. Dad, I don't think it's loading. Hope everybody's doing well. I enjoy this game and shit. Should be cold. Give me a cold water.
Oh man, I can't even begin to tell you how good this tastes. After those nasty MREs we've been living on, this tastes like heaven.
You know, you could get a mod that makes everything taste good.
If I did that, I'd never get to appreciate the real thing.
Not fucking around, are we?
All right, this is as far as we go.
All right, let's get to work. In this lawless shithole, we can actually feel good about our by any means necessary mandate. When the full force of the storm hits, we'll be looking at 150 mile per hour winds. Take this. We wouldn't want you to get blown away. Kane, moving in to scramble the 54 Immortals' communication systems.
Copy that, Hendricks. Afraid I'm gonna need you to make a pit stop along the way. The Immortals have already breached the Black Station. They're prepping a shipment for transport at the docks.
Why would the Immortals
attack the ship? It's sad. People dead.
Well, they must have had something that they wanted.
If sensitive materials fall into the hands of the CDP, it could prove extremely damaging to the Winslow Accord. We're awaiting confirmation on a drone strike, but I need you to move to intercept. We have to be 100% sure.
Understood. We're on our way.
Yeah, he's right. The wind's high here.
Activity ahead. Stay low. The Immortals run a well-established trade in human flesh. They sell people for whatever purpose you may want them. That's why they attack the shantytown.
What are they strapping to his neck?
The collar makes sure they can't get away.
Explosives ain't doing shit! Its armor's too tough!
can't see. God Almighty, don't cause me to cuss again.
All clear.
That was one tough son of a bitch.
Immortals can lay their hands on pretty much any weaponry and gear out there.
Superstorm's winds are gonna hit harder as we move to higher ground. Get ready to plant that bolt driver and hold the fuck on.
Wind's picking up. Use the bolt driver. Bolt driver, now! Use your bolt driver! Brace yourself! We're going in.
Hendricks, hold position.
These waves are going to be a problem. Keep that bolt driver handy.
Shit, I'm kind of nervous about this.
Hey, now. Use your bolt driver.
Just don't fall on my partner.
You've got 80 rockets left! Now might be a good time!
Copy that, Hendricks.
Gotta be kidding me. Shit. Strong. I just saw.
Time to kick some fucking ass. Now I'm mad. You got this. Fight's over. It's getting worse! This AO is gonna be non-viable real soon!
Visibility's getting worse! Activate tactical mode so they don't get the drop on us!
Storm's getting worse! This AO's gonna be non-viable real soon!
Visibility's getting worse! Activate tactical mode so they don't get the drop on us!
Dad again. Shit.
Storm's getting worse. This AO's gonna be non-viable real soon.
Visibility's getting worse. Activate tactical mode so they don't get the drop on us.
Son of a bitch. Oh, storm's getting worse. I know the storm's getting worse.
Shit. Be non-viable real soon.
Oh, yeah, non-violent real soon. Yeah, non-violent my ass. They're after me. See? Look right here. Non-violent my ass. Oh, yeah, but they're non-violent. Non-violent. Yeah.
The cargo. Now what?
I need you to interface. I'll use your DNI to extract and delete the intel.
You can do that?
Your DNI is connected to our central database. All transmissions are logged and tracked. File secured and redacted. Storm's getting worse. It's pushing a derelict tanker right toward you.
Got it. Thanks, Kane.
I'll take the upper deck. You take the lower. Ready?
All right.
About to hit. Hang on.
to the boat! Go!
Go now!
This is very cool.
It'll take you right to the 54i communication.
Oh, shit. That's a lot of weed.
I think this is our stop.
Yeah, just drop me like nothing. Shit. Now where are we going to?
Approaching the comm center. We'll update when we've cleaned house.
Better make it fast. We're already getting word that intel detailing precise weaknesses in our allies' troop strength has been leaked to the CDP. This will inevitably lead to heavy losses on our side. We need to put a lid on this.
Understood.
Is that dad on skeleton? Shit. I'll stay with what I got. So far, I see no movement.
Quiet, I see you. Highlighting targets now. I'm gonna hit it with some fireflies.
You're not kidding when you said dad on the hostiles. Where's dad on shots coming from? Up there? I'd get his ass. Why the hell are you shooting me for? What the hell?
Kane, wrapping up our sweep.
Warlord, take cover! Get back!
Hendricks, you hit?
No, I got it!
What the hell?
They killed that robot. Oh, shit. Ooh. Oh, shit. With that nice sniper rifle.
You guys okay back there?
Agent Kane? I thought I told you to stay up top.
Seemed like you could use some help. Besides, you two made so much noise, every 54i foot soldier's gonna be scrambling to respond. We need to get back on track. We've gotta shut down their comms before they figure out what the fuck's going on. Follow me.
After you.
It's locked down. They've routed all comms.
Nice setup right there.
Can you locate it?
Give me a second. Got it. You should be able to upload the scrambler from there. We'll regroup at the Black Station.
Sounds like a plan. Let's move.
Oh, all right. Give me a drink of soda. One.
So, Kane, what's the plan once we reach the Black Station?
Strike and strip. Your DNI means you guys are basically walking data drives. We upload all data to you, then wipe everything.
What about evac for any survivors?
Facts are, the station went dark. It was raided by the dominant militarized force in this territory. It's likely there won't be any survivors.
Kane, we're approaching the comms relay. It's heavily defended.
Oh.
Approaching the comms relay. It's heavily defended.
How in the hell did I die?
We're approaching the comms relay. It's heavily defended.
Oh yeah, we've been approaching it for the last daggone 38 days. Shit. I'm staying right here. I'm gonna blow him away from right here. So I won't get shot. Reminds me of the Dad on Show Revolution. Where in the hell they come from?
Grenade.
Not me unconscious. Alright, watch. I'll be falling through the damn roof. I'm gonna fall.
Get to work on that relay. Make sure these sons of bitches can't talk to each other. Kane, comms are coming down as we speak. Where are you?
Got eyes on the Black Station. It's swarming with 54 immortals. Sending you an updated RP to your HUD.
On our way. We done here?
We're done.
Structure's unstable. Could break apart at any point.
Structure's unstable to break.
Watch out, Vindic! That building's coming down!
Watch your step! You don't want bad weather to be part of your epitaph!
Place is falling apart.
Hard to believe. Place is old as hell.
They're still on site, trying to grab everything they can before the worst of the storm hits.
What do you suggest?
I suggest we hit him before the storm does.
Hell yeah. You think? And the hell we do. Oh. Sure, I'll check out your channel. Thanks for the follow. How in the hell did I die? I'm gonna do it this way. Shit. Again. Shit. Alright, y'all. Thanks for tuning in tonight. Hope you enjoyed the live stream. Sorry the internet's been cutting in and out all night. I'll try to look into that. But, I'm getting tired. It's what? Oh, shit. It's 3 a.m. in the morning. So, follow me on all my social media, and I'll check out everybody's YouTube channels and Twitch channels and all of that. And, you know, I'll be probably streaming tomorrow about 11:30 at night, because I tend to be a night owl. So, with that said, don't forget to wear your seatbelt, don't drink and drive, and always be who you is. Because if you ain't what you is, you ain't what you is. God bless, and I'll speak to y'all tomorrow.